There's an old barmaid in a beer joint down the street who can tell you stories that'll blow your hat in the creek about the great big people in a little bitty town who plays like a mouse when the cat ain't around. You'd recognize them as most anybody you meet. There's a part-time preacher that comes to the bar's back door, and he buys a little wine for a real sick friend he knows. But the poor little friend don't know about his wife, oh, she's out cruising with the sheriff at night, while the mayor and the druggist take their wives to the drive-in show. There's a young widow woman down the road about a mile or two who says she lost her husband in World War Number Two. There's a whole lot of things that I don't understand. She's got a daughter, three, and a boy that's 10. Ain't it strange what a welfare check will do for you? Our banker makes his deposits at the bar's back door, withdraws six packs and sometimes even more. He takes it inside of his armored truck with his secretary driving. He's never held up. He can mix his biz with pleasure and nobody will know. There's a sister in the church that's chairman of the social club. She gets curb service, wants beer served in a teacup. And her friends don't know why she's so full of pep. Those reducing pills, they sure do help. And the doctor gives her something that sure does pick her up. That old barmaid sees and hears a lot of trash each day, but who's gonna listen to what a barmaid would say? But it's got me worried, I must confess, what's true or false about the whole darn mess. But I sure hope she don't tell everything she knows about me. Trash barrel, that's what she is. Yeah, she knows more than one can think. Yeah, barmaid.